Hey there, Tadpoles! Big Nagunso here with another episode of LEGO Dimensions! Alright, so, last episode, we beat the Wizard of Oz. Alright, today we're gonna just do the Sonic level pack, because that's pretty new. Alright, so, I just put all my guys out right now, because why not? Here we go. Sonic. It's your turn. Alright, Battle Arena, Vault. Vorton and the Shard. Here it is. Double select. Okay. Well, that's that, right? Oh, wait. Well, this is where I guess I just going? Sonic Dimensions. Wait. Yeah, there we go. Oh my, am I doing the right thing? I don't know if I'm doing the right thing. But now I know that I'm doing the right thing. It feels good. It feels so, so good. Alright, cool. So we're going to be doing a Sonic level pack for a little bit. And then we're going to go back to the main story of the game. Ow! Yes! The games. Oh, it's like TT Games. The Sonic Team presents. Oh. Nice, nice. Like I keep on saying, guys, I love Sonic. All right. Man, this is great, man. Sure, it's not 60 frames or anything, but it's close enough. It's Sonic! And I died! Just like Sonic! Woo! This is great! Oh, nice. Looks like I take some damage too, that was weird. And he runs fast, man. It's like he's not even part of the game. That's what I love about this game. Is that, you know, you're paying, you know, money for all these characters and stuff. They all feel real. Woo! Okay. Well, it makes sense, you know, it's Sonic Team, so. Uh-oh. Whoops! Oh, where's the checkpoint? Alright! It's cool, man, they should have Sonic just attack like this too in the next Sonic game. Just like, punch and kick and whoa. So you guys can see there's Green Arrow, he was a limited edition Lego guy. I got him at GameStop when I bought the game there, he came with it. Supergirl was supposed to come too, but I didn't really care. I mean, I bet she'd be fun to use and stuff, and I do need a superhero character. That's super powerful and stuff, you know. But it's all good! Alright, great. Man, I'm loving this. It's like I'm playing a Sonic game. Okay, whoa, slow down, jeez. It's like I'm playing a Sonic game, just, you know. Like this? I don't know, I had like words and I lost them. I lost track! All right, here we go. Whoa! All right, we gotta avoid that stuff. I don't know, like, it's kind of cool just to have them all following me like that. I like it. I like this game, man. I like this game. This is fun. It was worth the $1,000 I spent on it. No, I didn't spend that much. I got it on sale. It was 40 bucks at GameStop. Sonic's thing was 20 bucks. And I'm getting a couple more characters, and they were like 5 and like 7 bucks respectively, so... I don't know how to shop! Gotta get it back to Tails' workshop before Eggman works out our plan. Looks like I gotta go quickly! Woo! Oh, it's like, it looks like I gotta go quickly, and I'm like, he's not going fast at all. I've got it! The final emerald!
This time, I'm one step ahead! Eggman, the perfect addition to my collection!
What makes you think you can poach it from me?
Decide if your friends are worth saving, or whether you want to stop me using this keystone device. Once I controlled time using the emeralds alone, now I have the device. Their combined power will allow me to control the dimensions for generations to come.
System charging. Focusing device.
If only your plan was as flawless as your mustache, Egghead.
Woo! Got him!
Sonic. You know, I think after 25 years of being archenemies, we've really grown a soft spot for one another, and... Hey!
I think that plan's scrambled. See what I did there?
What?
I released Tails, who released Knuckles, who saved Shadow, while Tails saved Big. Where's Amy, anyway? Anyone seen her?
This is perfect. It's like I'm watching Sonic Boom, the cartoon, which is great. I highly recommend the cartoon. Not the game so much, but the cartoon is great. You can watch it on Hulu. Always recommend Hulu. I wish they sponsored me. So I can get paid for my recommendations, you know what I'm saying? Uh-oh. Hey! It's the Sonic Adventure music. Oh god, we lost one. Whoa!
What's going on? I'm getting deja vu. I've been here before. Okay, water bad. Well, worse than usual.
Yeah, like, what's going on here? Oh, geez. Start build? Ah, crap. Oh god, alright, I forgot about this. I legit forgot about this. Okay, we're not gonna be building, I have to build that later, I'm just gonna, god. I can't do this. Though it looks like all the pieces are in this one bag though. It looks like they actually separated it better. Alright, let's go back. I hate that the stuff is in the game, you know? God, we gotta make the Sonic card. This is it. This doesn't look like this is gonna take too long. Oh, it comes with two? Now, doesn't look like all the pieces are in one bag. Hold on, give me a second. This will be edited, don't worry. Alright, so we have one of the pieces, next. This part's gonna be sped up. Just like how it is in the commercials. Oh god. All right, man, that was an ordeal. All right, so we got our car. Oh, God! What happened here?
Better grab some rings.
Alright, so I built my car for what? No reason, huh? Okay. Well, I can honk my horn. That's nice. Oh, so wait, I can't swim. What? I'm supposed to build something, I bet. Let's see. No? Well, I'm confused! What am I supposed to do here? Yeah, I'm supposed to build something, right? Like a bridge. No? That's gone! It's this pin! Oh, okie dokie. I'm confused. I don't know what to go. I don't know what to do. So, okay, we built the car. Ow. Ouch! Okay, we built the car. Man, I'm supposed to destroy the trees? I don't know. It kind of, the driving in the game is kind of not so great. Okay. Ah! Stop! Okay, I'm so confused. Alright, so we built the car. Okay, so we do build something. Alright, here we go. Alright, now I can use my car! We got a ramp! If all else fails, seriously, build a car. Hey, they got here before me. I'm supposed to be the fastest thing alive. Alright, time to get out the car. Alright, yeah, if all else fails, man. Oh, whoa! I was not expecting that. Alright, cool. Oh, this is great, man. This ain't for, like, I mean, I'm pretty sure it is for kids, obviously, but a lot of that jokes is from people who were kids, you know, when the original Sonic games have come out, you know? It's pretty cool. Pretty cool. Hey! I'm a grinder, man!
Almost there.
Uh-oh! Didn't mean to do that. Oh, what? We're all the way back here. Hey, slow you, bro. What? Oh, okay. That was weird. Oops. Ah, dang. Yay, we freed the animals! Oh, hey. What is going on here? Oh, you get it because of the rings. Ah, there he is. Okay, okay. Ow! Those guys are evil, man. What the? Okay, this is weird. What's going on here? Okay.
I need to let someone else handle this.
Okay, that was weird. Oh, dang, he's gonna start me from back there, isn't it? No, okay, or not. Ah! Oh, wait, we can build something here. Oh, cool. We got something. Only characters such as... I can use these to grind rails. Yeah, they all died with me. What? Why am I so much trouble on this? Fire. There we go. Hey, that's my peeps. Wow! Ah! I should know better. I played Sonic before. Oh. Okay, I just went back for no reason. Man, this music's great. Bup, 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 bup. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Got him!
That's a lie. Fire!
Oh! A bit off mark there, huh, egghead?
Was it?
No! Was that your big master plan?
No. That starts after I destroy you.
So, never then?
You cocky needle mouse! You'll eat those words!
You're the only person doing the eating around here is you, Fatty Lopotnik.
Oh, got him again, dang! We avoided every single one of those missiles. Alright, so we're gonna be wrapping this up pretty soon. Let's get in that portal. Checkpoint. Woo! Here we go. This is so much fun. I'm having so much fun playing this game. This is what I'm talking about. This is what I wanted. So much, so badly. I can't wait to show this to my grandpappy. Ouch. Okay, I guess I just won't be able to play anything else. Because I gotta do something else. Alright, so thank you guys for watching this. Puppish.